Hello guys, I'm back with my channel, and I'm super sorry guys, I didn't miss my vlog, but just a little vlog guys, don't worry guys. And I got a new beaver guys, but it's actually my dream beaver. I cannot wait you guys to see my dream beaver. Let me get it. Oh my, I'm about to fall guys. Oh, I'm not fine. It's just have a lot of and time. I'm so happy. This guy is making new animals, and I love that about him. And today, my next day video, my other video will be Butter the cow, because we never have a cow. I love time making new animals because I really like that about that guys. Let's check. This beloved, let me read the tag. I don't know his name. You know, I still need to learn about his name. Wait, should I read the Tush tag or the cow tag? I mean the Tush tag. The name is... Why is the first coming? It's the first! Why is it not flipping? Stop flipping, Tush tag! I don't know guys, you can see it because it's so tiny. Her name is Zappy. I really like the name Zappy because it's really pretty. I hope you like the name too. I love the name Zappy guys. It's cute guys. I love the name Zappy. Let's go check Zappy. I'm not talking guys. I always say that guys. I'm not talking. Okay. Today we're here with Zappy. She's a little platypus, and I love that. I really like her, guys. I love her fur. I cannot stop feeling her fur. It's just so soft and fuzzy. And the fur, guys. The fur. I think that's the softest beanie boot that my mom brought to me. And she has the hot sparkly fabric, but it's okay. She's still flipping cute. And I really like this deep blue color. It's really deep. It's a deep blue. It's so deep, guys. See? And I love this deep blue, guys. And it's big and it's thick. I think that's the arms. No, platypus don't have arms. I think. And it's feet, the color. Feet. And it's 5 feet, I guess. And that's the deep blue, guys. That's really cute. And at the bottom of the belly, it's colorful here. And I love the color. It's so pastel-y, but it's actually not pastel. Petunia has the most pastel, but this is not Petunia, guys. This is Zappy. I'm not sure what's the name of Petunia because I watched on her side and she read it. It's just Penelope, but I don't know. I'm just gonna call it Petunia, guys. That's really funny. Oh, awkward. Okay, stop. I don't know why I'm talking. I love the fur, guys. It's so fun. I love this this mix with purple, pink, white, these kind of. And at the color, it looks kind of like so many purple than the other colors, guys. So, really cool. And the other colors, look at her little face! Aww! So cute! And I love the fur, and the fur is covering the eye, guys. It's covering anybody, so I don't mind it, though. And she's so chubby! I love chubby beanie bears. She's so chubby! Yeah. And super chunky, but she's chubby, and I love that big belly she has. It's so chubby, and it doesn't stand like this. It doesn't stay like this. It stands like this, which one I like, guys. It's just so cute. How can you not love this beanie? You have to love this beanie. You have to love this beanie boo, guys. I love this beanie boo so much than any other beanie boo. But I like my beanie boos too. But a lot of things. So I hope you enjoy this video about meeting Zappy. Oh, also I forgot to read the tag.
Yeah.
Let's read it. am a platypus. Wait. Who likes swimming? So I never. Gym. My birthday is September 50th, I guess. I hope you enjoy this video. Bye! This is actually the softest video, guys.